Bluetooth technology is becoming more and more ingrained in our everyday lives. In fact, you're probably using at least one Bluetooth device right now. Let's talk about how it works, how secure it is, most common attacks, and how to protect yourself when using Bluetooth. Your mouse, smartwatch, your wireless headphones, speakers, smart home devices, all of them use Bluetooth. It's a wireless data transmission technology, and it allows devices in close proximity to communicate with each other directly. Bluetooth works like a wireless cord, connecting your laptop to its mouse or your speaker to your phone. But is this way of transmitting data safe? Well, there have been quite a few Bluetooth security concerns in the past. They range from minor bugs to major security concerns. One of the Bluetooth security vulnerabilities enables a common bluejacking attack. During a bluejacking attack, criminals use the Bluetooth connection to take over your phone. Then they can send unwanted messages to other Bluetooth devices nearby. While it sounds mostly like a harmless prank, perpetrators can also use this method to make expensive international calls and really rack up your phone bill. Another common but more serious attack is blue snarfing. With a blue snarfing attack, a hacker can steal data directly from your phone. Blue snarfing allows criminals to use Bluetooth to download sensitive information like your contacts, emails, photos, videos, or texts. And it's not the only attack that enables hackers to snoop on your data. One of the bigger Bluetooth security vulnerabilities is its weak encryption. Hackers discovered a way to trick a Bluetooth device into using weak encryption with a key negotiation of Bluetooth or a knob attack. Before establishing a connection, Bluetooth devices negotiate to decide on the length of the cryptographic key that they're going to be using for secure communication. Unfortunately, not all devices have requirements for minimum key length. During a knob attack, criminals hijack the negotiation and dupe the devices into using weak Bluetooth security keys. From then on, criminals can easily break the weak encryption and snoop on the communication between your devices. Blue bugging is arguably even more serious than blue snarfing and knob attacks. With a blue bugging attack, criminals can take complete control of your device. Blue bugging not only enables attackers to snoop on the sensitive information on your phone, it even allows them to eavesdrop on your personal phone calls. But if Bluetooth has such dangerous vulnerabilities, should you just get rid of your wireless devices right now? Probably not. Most Bluetooth attacks aren't very practical. The victim has to be physically near the criminal. They also have a pretty limited time frame for the attack. It's over once the target moves out of range. That doesn't mean that no one's going to target you simply because it's impractical. So can you avoid Bluetooth security risks? First, turn it off when you don't use it and avoid enabling Bluetooth in public places. Don't accept pairing requests from unfamiliar devices. Update your tech regularly. Software updates have critical vulnerability patches that can improve the security of your devices. Do a bit of research before getting a new gadget. Make sure that the devices that you're about to purchase have at least minimum security requirements. If you're looking for more tips and tricks on cybersecurity, subscribe to our YouTube channel today.